storage to speed the nation, to create at least 10,000 direct jobs. It will also create 40,000 direct jobs in this country.